So this is my planter. I'm going to go for sgraffito a little bit on the inside too. So I have a big pot of black slip that has to be applied. Oops. You have to put a fairly thick coat, otherwise it's not really black. And when you make your own, then it's not so expensive. Although the oxides are now very I used stain. I used black stain. Thing is, you can't pick it up when it's so wet, but I'm going to fix the, I'm going to clean the foot while I have it here. I want a clean line. Okay, so how do I pick this up? Without marking it. There we go. I'm going to do this after. Center it a little bit. Alright, I'm going to put one line on the inside. If you put too much slip in the, on the inside, it can get very, very thin. And when you pick it up, it deforms. So I'm going to, when it's dry, I'm going to clean up that line. I want a clean line. Put some more on. Okay, so now I have to somehow get it to my shelf. All right, that was the first one. Now we'll do the second one. Nice slip gooey application, and now clean the foot. And now try to pick it up. Pick it up, let's dry it a little bit first. I think I touched it. Yep. I touched it with the dryer. can touch the foot because it's going to be cleaned. See if I can clean up that little thing in there. Alright, so now I'll get it on the shelf without damaging the slip.